Is an immortal tent built by the sons of loss, and every space that a man views around his dwelling place, standing on his own roof or in his garden on a mount of 25 cubits in height, such space is his universe, and on its verge the sun rises and sets, the clouds bow to meet the flat earth, and the sea in such an ordered space. The starry heavens reach no further, but here bend and set on all sides, and the two poles turn on their valves of color. We'll be right back.
Gonna be an on-red romance. Amen.